Shabbat Shalom, Boker Tov. Just a few brief words of Torah and Parashat. In the Parasha, we're introduced to the first mitzvah, the first commandment the Jewish people receive as a nation, the mitzvah of Kiddush HaChodesh, the sanctification of the new moon. HaChodesh Hazeh Lachem Rosh Chodeshim. Rishon Ulachem Lechodshei HaShana. Why was this particular mitzvah chosen to be the very first commandment with which the Jewish people were instructed as a nation? What national significance does it have? The answer is quite simple. At the onset, at the early formative stage, at the very threshold of becoming a people, at the cradle of our inception, at that critical point, the young and inexperienced nation is made aware of its journey, of its long and winding road towards self-determination. We are told of our challenges and tribulations, triumphs and failures, and we realize the sacrifices we have to make in the name of freedom. Like the moon, which wanes and waxes, which grows in size and is then reduced and diminished, which shines and radiates and is then extinguished. We are told of war and peace, of sovereign rule and of exile and wanderings, of enlightenment and immorality, of tyranny and democracy, of discrimination and equality, of loss and struggle, and of hope and salvation. We are told of our long historic expedition through the ages, of our high moments and our low moments. We are told that liberty is won with pain and sacrifice, and that statehood and nationhood belong only to those who persevere and brave the rising tide of hatred and bigotry. The moon is that symbol, a symbol of the ongoing, ever-present battle between light and darkness, right and wrong, and good and evil. A battle we can win if only we understand that true strength depends on our will to succeed. Shabbat Shalom.